Assalamualaikum parents and students of PSLE 2024. I am Madam Ida from YMS EduTech Learning Hub. In this video, let's solve together question 16 from PSLE Math 2023 Paper 2. Let's read the question together. Figure 1 shows a triangular card PQR with PQ equals to QR. This is the triangular card here, where PQ is equals to QR. Let's continue reading. A number of such cards were arranged along the four sides of a rectangular board. Figure 2 shows part of the arrangement. This is the board, and this is part of the arrangement. A total of 24 pins were placed at an equal distance of 40 centimeters apart to hold the cards. Let's take a look at the diagram again. There's a gap of 40 cm between two pins. Part A, find the length of AB. Part B, find the total area of the cards used. Students, in order for us to solve this kind of question, it is best that we annotate on the diagram so that it's easy for us to see what are the information that we have and what are the information that we need to find. Let's annotate on the diagram together. We know that there are 24 pins that were being used for this arrangement. Let's calculate how many pins were being used along the breadth. 1, 2, 3, 4. Write down at the side, 4 pins. Do the same to the other side of the breadth. 4 pins. Hence, we need to know how many pins are being used along the length. Take note, we don't include this pin anymore. So we'll start counting from here. If 4 pins were being used on the left side of the board and another 4 pins being used on the right side of the board, in total, 8 pins were being used along the breadth. So how many pins were being used along the length of the board? Let's calculate together. In total, there were 24 pins minus 8. And that gives us 16 pins. 16 pins were placed along the length, which means 8 pins at the top and 8 pins at the bottom. We are asked to calculate the length of AB. Let's see how many triangular cards are placed along the length. Look carefully at how the pin is arranged. The pin is being placed at the tip of the triangular card. And 8 pins were being used, hence there will be 8 triangles arranged in this way along the length. 8 triangles, which means another 8 triangles at the bottom here. Therefore, the length of AB consists of 8 multiplied by 40, because the base of the card is 40 cm, but don't forget to include these two cards at the end, which has a dimension of 20 cm. Hence, the length of AB is 8 multiplied by 40 plus 2 multiplied by 20. Key this into the calculator, you should get 360 centimeter. This is the answer to part A, the length of AB. Now let's solve part B together. Let me erase away part A so I have more space. Part B, find the total area of the cards used. along the length, top and bottom, altogether, 16 cuts were being used. Along the breadth, if we look at the right side, 3 cuts were being used. Annotate over here, 4 pins, 3 cuts. Same goes to the left side, 3 cuts or 3 triangles. In total, how many triangles were being used? 8 plus 8 plus 3 plus 3. That gives us 22 cuts. Therefore, the total area of the cuts used, apply the formula of area of triangle, half times the base of the triangle, 40 times the height, which is 20, multiply by 22 cuts. Key this into the calculator. You should get 8,800 square centimeter in total area. So there you have it. When you solve this kind of question, it is best that you annotate on the diagram, hence you know what are the things that you need to find. Inshallah, I'll see you in the next video. Bye!